For my third video for quadruple WWSS, I've got another couple of electrically heated steam engines, a Weeden 903 here, and another Wilesco, this time a D19 electric. This Wilesco going. The Weeden's got a lot more water in, so it takes longer to warm up. And that's the Weeden going. It's reluctant. I think it's basically a worn out cylinder and piston. This is picking up. At first glance, the Weeden does look as if it's supposed to be double acting, but it is only single acting, and I'm 90% sure that it only ever was single acting. And it has to be feeling that washer and the Weeden. About to fail in a minute. This another is very stiff. It does work. Weeden whistle works a lot better in both respects. Weeden seems to be very reluctant to keep going at all for more than a couple of minutes. Or even a few seconds. Pressure there. Green up. While the Weeden is going, I've switched them both off. I suspect the Weeden will die first. Weeden's died. And that's the Wilesco finally run out of steam. I suspect the Weeden might even start again. Now the heat has been off too long. Oh well.